Hi, everyone. We're here. It's the grand finale, final countdown, stupid thing. And we've got a foursome in here today. We got Dazzling Adder, Matterant, Tao Tao, and me. And not Colin V, because he's a jackass.
It's Tauco, not Tao Tao.
I only go by Dazzling Banana Me now. Please get it right.
My bad.
And it's Tauco, not Tao Tao.
It's Matterant, not Matterant. Get it right, please.
Fuck all of you. I'm bringing back Colin V.
Okay. Well, video's over.
Don't you be Colin V.
Colin
V. It's a little known fact that I have 5 colons.
Oh, God.
Oh, God.
Just in case you need an extra one.
What do you use the... I can see having 2 being useful. But I don't know about 5.
It's largely for banana storage.
Oh, right.
Yeah, banana me.
You somehow made it more disturbing. Very well done.
Terrifying.
My physiology has baffled scientists for centuries now.
Well, I imagine you as a Yoshi wearing a Kami hat, so.
Exactly.
It just occurred to me.
And now.
It just occurred to me. We're talking about colons, and there are tanks on screen. Woodwork tanks.
Yeah?
This
is some, wood punk, yeah.
Wood punk.
It's like barrel punk, but less specific.
Mm-hmm.
So I played this game, like, oh god, I don't know. 6 years ago on the Game Boy Advance remake. It was pretty fun.
Yeah, I've never played the Game Boy Advance remake.
Neither have I.
I mean, it's the same game, so it's not like there's a... It's got better graphics, that's the difference.
Not by a long shot, really. I mean, this looks pretty good for an NES game.
Yeah.
Well, yeah, it was also late into the NES lifetime, too. Or at least a lot later than the original Mario Brothers.
This was the NES's death gasp.
I thought that was Mega Man 6.
That was, like, the post-mortem bodily leakings.
Yeah, I choose to forget that game exists.
That's okay, most people do.
Yeah, if you put someone into one of those sealed coffins, then all the juices make the body explode inside the sealed coffin. That's what Mega Man 6 was.
You put way more thought into that than I did.
I know.
So, if this boat is made of wood, why are we on a lake of lava?
I don't know.
It's not lava, it's red water. That's why he's not dying.
Yeah, actually, it is red water.
It's blood.
Nice timing.
It's a river of blood.
It's a river of the
No, clearly, blood. It's Chocolate Secret.
Oh, God.
Oh, no! Oh, no!
See, Mario killed himself at the mention of Chocolate Secret, you bastard. You bastard! This is all your fault.
I accept all blame.
Yep.
And where's my lava puns? You promised me lava puns.
Too bad.
The only thing I know about lava puns is that there's this one kid in my 8th grade science class that once said, it's like mama with a G. What? Except that was magma, so it's not really a lava pun.
No. No, it's not.
Well, lava and magma are basically the same things.
Yeah, one's above ground, one's below ground. Close enough.
They're both very common video game hazards, that's what matters.
Often seen, but often gotten wrong.
Lava is like mama, but without any M's and with an L and a V.
So, not like mama at all.
Close enough for government work.
So why does Bowser exactly feel the need to have this giant fleet of wood boats and wood tanks?
He's compensating for something.
Hey, it was the 90s. He could do whatever he wants. The economy was still good then.
Oh.
If he wanted to build a giant fleet of wood boats and tanks...
Oh, it's this asshole.
Yep.
Boom Boom, his name is?
Boom Boom Turtle, yes.
Well, he went Boom Boom.
How many times has he blown up now?
Shouldn't it be...
Several hundred, I think.
Shouldn't it be Boom Boom Koopa, not Boom Boom Turtle?
No, Koopas are a distinct and separate species.
Oh, of course. I forgot that it was so very clearly obvious that they were completely different in every way.
Well, Koopas have removable shells. That's the difference.
What does that mean about Bowser? When do you see him without a shell?
Well, never.
During naked time?
Well, no, because Bowser's King Koopa. So,
what do we classify Boom Boom as? I mean, he can grow wings.
He's a flying turtle. There's like flying squirrels, so why not?
Why not?
So why are there just giant hands groping Mario?
The gimmick of this area is there's three different special secret levels, and they'll randomly pull you into one of them or two of them as you walk past.
That's a dumb gimmick.
And this one is full of fish.
Ah yes, noted lava fish.
Yeah, one of them is, one of them is full of Hammer Brother knockoffs, one of them is full of Potaboes, and one of them is full of fish.
You're not getting the other two?
I'm going to eventually. Just because I said I'd beat every level, so. And don't worry, we'll be here for a while.
Out of curiosity, those things reset.
What?
Those things reset?
Which things?
Those things that pull you in.
Oh yeah, if you die, then they reset.
Oh.
So is this like Bowser's Wood Fighter Jet Armada?
Yeah.
Yes, except I don't know what's connecting the wood planks together.
Will. It's the power of love.
A little bit of this, a little bit of that, a lot of dreams.
Bowser's Hovercraft Armada.
Have you ever played a Katamari game and you know how they just spout words over and over again through the intro to the loading screen of the level? It's kind of the same thing. You know, hopes, dreams, triumphs. That's everything that holds the ship together.
So this is basically the good ship lollipop.
Pretty much, yeah.
Okay, just making sure.
That's why Mario keeps dying to wrenches for no reason.
This is also possibly the hardest level in the entire world, Aiken. Except for the Bowser Castle.
Oh, you got a game over? Scrub.
I don't think game overs are exactly shocking by now.
You might want to wait a few game overs before you start with scrub.
So what?
Because you have to build up to scrub with the number of game overs you're going to see.
What? Well, okay, for the next one I'll say Scrub Lord. Then for the one after that, Mega Scrub Lord. And then after that, I'm done. I got nothing. You're like the Mega Ultra Scrub Lord.
Super Mega Scrub Lord Brothers.
Oh, you dodged a bullet there.
Twice.
Oh, man. Riveting gameplay.
It's strange how I'm doing better at this than I was at the Ice World.
It's the heat.
It's strange that you're just doing better at something in general. Or at least something in this game.
Maybe I was just too at ease in the Ice World. Because I live in the mountains. Not really, but...
I live in the mountains, but not really.
I mean, I live in Colorado. According to some people, it's all mountains.
Well, of course, just like California is literally made of palm trees.
Ah. Well, Colorado, well, I guess technically Colorado's made of mountains and grizzly bears.
I think my grandparents were from Colorado.
They have good taste.
Good taste in birthplaces.
Yes. Alright, this is the one that's full of Potaboes. It's also the easiest one. And if you die on this one, you are a failure at life.
I have a feeling after one of your game overs, we're going to have you die on one of those.
Most likely.
Clearly we're going to have you die on this one at some point.
I never said I was not a failure at life.
That leaf is actually poison. You die now.
But I'm not going to eat it. There's no power-ups run. I'm saving Mario's life.
Oh, no!
Oh, smooth jazz! Ah!
So catchy.
Cantaloupe Island by Herbie Hancock.
Did you just forget to jump there? When you died?
I don't want to blame my keyboard, because that's a third grader thing to do, but yeah, this keyboard's terrible.
It's okay, you can just blame lag.
No, just blame Colin V.
Oh yeah, Colin V, you motherfucker!
Blame Colin V, he's not here to defend himself.
He told us to make fun of
this
him!
This is all his dumb idea.
Actually, it is his fault that Toto is here.
Toto. God damn, is it Toto. That complicated?
Toto, I don't think we're in Kansas anymore.
No, we're in Colorado. Haven't you been listening?
Yes, I've been listening.
It's Does right next door. Fair point. I know I don't. Pipes are hard? Okay.
So, how many times do you go through those little pits?
More times than I'd like to count.
Until the music stops.
Okay.
Pretty, yeah.
Fair enough.
Oh, there we go.
That is... Until the day the music died. The day the music died was the day that Mario stopped dying.
What a bittersweet trade-off.
I don't believe that for a second, Goldie. No!
What?
Ooze worm!
Wow.
I don't believe that for a second, Ooze.
They're actually the same person?
I got their names.
Our voices sound exactly the same.
Have you ever seen them in a room together?
No.
I rest my case.
Only once, but he wasn't supposed to know I was there.
Then again, have you ever seen me and Vickis in a room together?
No.
I am every LP'er.
Are you me?
You've never seen me in a room with you before, have you?
Let me check. Hold on.
I've never seen you in a room with me before.
Hey, Boom Boom.
No, you're
back.
Not in the same room.
This asshole again?
Yeah.
What a noob lord.
I don't know why they keep putting him in. It's not like he's hard to beat.
He's clearly Bowser's only troop left at this point.
Smooth jump cut. You know, you could have at least lined up to the right spot instead of being one spot off.
That's why it was smooth.
Smooth as jazz.
Jeez. Alright, fuck this level.
I thought standard operating procedure was fuck every level.
No, some levels are easy in this, like the tank. This is just terrible.
I'm wondering if we're gonna get to the one level that I'm hoping will be in this video. I'm not gonna spoil it, but...
This is the entirety of World 8, so if it's in World 8...
Okay.
It's actually in World 5.
It's in World 8, odds are he died to it.
This is World colon 5.
I mean, I don't believe for a second that you beat Bowser in this video, so...
That's
the other
40-minute
video.
Well,
and
no,
you thought Boom Boom was his only troop. Smooth jazz.
Yep.
It was a clever surprise tactic where he wanted to headbutt it.
Yes.
Unfortunately, Mario doesn't wear a helmet.
If you really think about it, the softest spot on a turtle is the underside. So jumping up and headbutting it or punching it would be not a bad idea. Unfortunately, Mario
Unless
games
you're
don't
Mario.
Work that way.
Yeah, unfortunately, surprisingly, it turns out Mario games are not based on reality.
Then how do you explain that ghost? Ghosts are real. Ergo, this game is real.
Yeah,
ghosts have been scientifically proven to be real.
Science. There is science. So you know it's good. I'm studying botany right now as Mario. Alright, here we go.
Smooth jump cut.
I know.
I didn't even notice.
It wasn't
I
figured smooth though, because you didn't say it was.
I know. I figured I'd already used the graphic once, so I didn't want to overkill anything in this video.
Oh, of course not.
In this 40-minute long video,
where we're gonna see every stage 5,000 times.
We saw. Hey, I beat the tank on the first try.
There was a tank.
Oh, you gotta power up. You gotta restart from level one.
Damn it! I was going to make that joke.
Gee, it's like you guys are really original.
I didn't say it.
You probably wanted to.
I have no idea what you're talking
about. Oh, I want to say so many things, but, you know, good taste.
You have taste?
I do. I don't know about you guys.
I don't have standards.
We clearly don't have standards, otherwise we wouldn't be in this video.
Exactly.
Does this mean that Colin B has higher standards than all of you? Since he
I don't
didn't show
to
up.
Admit that.
If we admit that,
really?
Some facet really? Of reality will tear itself apart.
That's how you died. Really?
That was my keyboard.
Yeah, sure. It was your keyboard.
Clearly.
It was Colin B.
Really?
Like one out of every 30 deaths is my keyboard screwing up.
What did
the rest
it's a
are
wireless, and
Colin
sometimes
B.
it fucks.
What did you do to your keyboard that it fucks up that badly?
It's a wireless.
Oh, good. It is. We did get
just like sometimes it loses the signal randomly because it's a piece of shit.
Okay, I want.
It's also coded in maple syrup.
I want somebody in the thread to keep a running tally of how many times he dies to that sun.
A cursed walrus.
Teaching a cursed walrus.
I mean, who? I mean, who could do it? Who would do that?
They call me walrus, do it. Please come to the front desk.
They call me do it.
Make Colin V do it. Yeah, like he's gonna... He'll do it, but it'll be like 3 weeks late.
He didn't even have the willpower to come to the video. Just to talk. He didn't even have to play anything. I don't think he's gonna want to count how many times Oozeworm dies.
Maybe he did think we had to play something. Like he doesn't understand how the lofty concept of Let's Play is.
I have spent much time in contemplation about that lofty concept.
And what have you determined?
It's a pseudo-hobby at best, you know.
Of course. There, see, that wasn't so painful.
How many times did you edit that out?
I don't have to answer that.
Possible maniability.
I don't have to answer that.
In this country we have something called the Seventh Amendment. New card.
Wait a minute.
Now Ooze is gonna spend 15 minutes trying to figure out what the
No, I was gonna plead the fifth, not the seventh.
What will that give you? That's right to free speech, you idiot. God.
Oh, I thought that was the right to practice Christianity and nothing else.
No. That's amendment... It's amendment 3, you goddamn idiot. You need to go back to government class.
All I ever do is rock puns. I'm sorry.
Super Mario...
I don't study this country.
Super Mario 3, where knowledge of the amendments is optional at best.
Hey, they don't have amendments in the Mushroom Kingdom. It's a free-for-all.
No, there's clearly a dictator. Her name is Peach.
That's why Mario can barge into people's houses, break their houses down, and take all the money hidden inside the bricks.
Oh, so you've been watching Paper Mario 2.
Well, yeah.
Well, no.
That could be any RPG, though.
Well, no. He's not just taking people's money by breaking their blocks. He's actually killing people because
right.
That's how the mushroom game works.
You need to get a mushroom
Boo.
Here.
Boo!
You need to.
Boo!
I feel dirty.
Boo!
There we go. I got rid of it.
Oh,
that's
well.
Not good enough.
It's literally do you want this video to be longer?
Yes.
Yes.
As I hack in a go through blocks cheat.
Yes.
To avoid getting a power up.
Yes.
I didn't
Is
have
that
much
what you
to do
want?
This month.
There's another power up. That's 3 you've gotten so far in this video.
1-ups don't count as power ups because I lose them immediately.
Details. It's still a mushroom. Mushrooms are anathema.
But mushrooms are delicious.
I could go for a mushroom.
A green one or a red one?
I'm more fond of the grayish black ones. That
works.
Keep my size fairly constant.
Oh god, you're...
So no Alice in Wonderland mushrooms then.
Oh, come
oh god,
on.
you're gonna get power up again.
Yep. Multiple times. Yeah. I should have put a little counter in the bottom. Number of power ups I got because I couldn't keep the power up and died.
It's not too late.
Yes it is. You think I'm doing anything after this is over?
I am so disappointed in you.
Boo.
If that's the reason you're disappointed in me after watching all this, then you have a problem.
Well, I'm usually fairly lenient, but you know some things, they just set me off.
Yeah, you sound pissed off right now.
I am fucking furious. And I'm going to give you what for since
did
I take this nap.
Did you try to boom boom?
I did.
Oh, seriously? Now I'm seriously disappointed.
Are you? You're not even watching anymore, are you?
No, I started talking to other people at Skype long ago.
Oh, God. Really?
People were complaining I wasn't dying enough in the last video.
Now you're gonna blame that on your keyboard, too.
No, that was me being terrible.
No, I'm pretty sure that was your keyboard. You know, this is your last chance. If you die again, we're gonna have to sit through the first 2 levels again. And if we have to sit through the first 2 levels again...
No, you're not. What? No, you're... Oh, yeah, you are, aren't you?
Oh, no!
Well, now this is, No, you won't, because there's a mushroom in the castle that I keep getting.
Yeah, but I don't think
mushroom?
You're gonna make it that
yeah.
far one of these times.
Oh, my God. It's an infinite recursive loop!
I'm trying to... I'm trying to keep this suspenseful.
Ooh.
Ooh.
So does anybody know why those spinny things look like disco waffle balls?
How did you not die there?
I'm a pro.
And no idea, Adar.
Because they're electric waffle fucks. We've covered this.
I must have been sick that day.
I'm just kidding. You're not watching the thread. I know that.
I am in the future.
Oh my.
Just... But that doesn't really help me right now, because it's the present right now.
Yeah, and in the past, I'm terrible.
In the present, you're terrible.
Well, that too, but I'm not terrible at the game at present, because I'm not playing it.
As the second far I as we know.
If I was playing it right now, I'd be crying.
Well, you know, I'm crying right now.
We all are. Dazzling Hatter, we all are. Alright, I got it this time. I got it! Yeah!
Maybe we don't get a boo you anymore.
I'm pretty sure there's no more power-ups in this video, so yeah. You don't get to boo me anymore.
Well, you know, you can,
I mean, you can
just
still
boo
me.
Anyway.
Okay, boo!
Boo!
But boo. I'm above that. I will keep my boos to myself.
I wish Bowser would do that.
Still don't know why this is like a magical space cave.
I don't know what it's supposed to be, a magical volcano space. By the way, I opened a passageway to the first screen.
You know, you could have just waited until you got another game over to just show us that.
You have no proof I'm getting another game over.
I think there's been enough videos
no proof
so far.
None!
Pattern recognition, ooze, just accept it.
There's no smooth jazz playing right now.
There will be.
It's a shame, too.
That's when the game overs happen.
Hey, a tank.
Uh-oh. Another tank. They moved the first wood tank to the... And
well, you always need to have a backup tank.
Retreat.
So I notice we're, like, at Bowser's castle, but we're only halfway through.
Yeah.
There's still a tank.
How did you not die there? You flipped through the fucking tower.
I know, no, I...
How does this tank even work? That's not attached to...
Again, it's the power
hope
of love.
Hope dreams! Come on.
I've worked it out. It's all one massive tank. It's just the very top of it is off screen.
Sounds plausible.
With a leading tank to,
I think you have to reconsider your theory.
It's the little parade leader tank.
Well, see,
it's valid.
Well, no, see, the tanks are the bottom part. The stuff that's up top is another flying airship. You know, with the rocket jets.
I'll accept that.
I think you're overthinking this.
Fighters and tanks.
Bitches and hoes.
Fuck you say?
You heard me.
Oh, is
I thought this was a family friendly
of the gang signs.
Just where has this ever been family friendly?
I don't know. I stopped watching after the Tropicana screwdriver.
Really? Most people stopped watching after Fighter Knuckles.
Yeah, well, I was tempted not to even watch with Fighter Knuckles in the first place, but... See? Game over! Told ya!
I think most people stopped watching after the last video. I mean, the last post is on the 30th of April.
It was?
Yeah. I went and looked.
Huh. That's...
That's wow. How bored he was.
I think you need a hobby.
Have you tried LP?
That's a pseudo-hobby.
It's an important distinction to make, especially when you're spending hours contemplating the nature.
Hey, I'm trying to run two Let's Plays here at blistering pace. And I'm doing so well.
Sacrifices of one must be made for another.
Yes.
Hey, what's the second one?
I'm running a screenshot LP of Dragon Warrior Monsters. Which is a game I'm actually good at, so no one's watching it.
Naturally.
To be fair, nobody's watching this one either.
Well,
I mean, seriously, really? LP. That's how you died?
Yeah. That was cool in baseball.
A gopher appears. Command?
Dennis.
Item.
Item. Crazy
glue. Did you forget that you were playing at one point?
You picked up an item. You immediately have to die.
There were a few points where I had to pause the game for a second, go and bash my head against the wall, so...
It's always important to make time for those little seconds.
Yeah. You really need to. I mean, you're not exactly LPing a bash head against the wall game.
Well, neither are you. You just decided to do it anyways.
Well, no, I turned it into a bash head against the wall game. With power-ups, I'm really not all that bad at Super Mario Bros. 3.
Liar.
So you want us to believe.
I'm actually considering just doing a straight run-through with power-ups.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Just because it'll take about 1/15th of the time of this.
Mushrooms are anathema to this thread.
What?
This is a drug-free LP.
No, it's not. Colin B was in one of the videos.
I better leave then, because I'm kind of tripping balls right now.
Are you tripping cannonballs?
That would be hard.
Well, you have 5 colons.
Yeah, but those are for bananas.
Well, I'm sure you could empty one out.
3 of them are for bananas.
I'm sure you could find room.
I'm not sure I want to stick cannonballs inside myself. That sounds very counterproductive to being, you know, alive.
Yeah, well,
it's okay, you get used to it.
Never know until you try. Alright, we're at the Bowser Castle. Only,
15 more minutes to go.
Oh boy.
Yeah?
Better settle in.
To be fair, the credits take a while.
No, I still don't believe that you're gonna beat Bowser today.
Oh god, you know what game's credits takes forever? Diablo 3.
Really?
No, I didn't know that, actually.
I haven't bought it yet.
Well, you should, it's really fun. But the credits, oh my god. I was sitting there for like 20 minutes.
Sounds like a Sonic game.
And it's like, I know, that game has probably been in development longer than I've been alive, but... Oh, come now.
Diablo 3?
Alive?
I doubt it.
I'm joking.
I don't think it's taken that long.
Maybe...
Well, Dazzling Adder is 4. Yeah.
Really?
I am 4, and what is this?
This is Lasers.
Oh, cool! I love Lasers!
Where did Bowser get laser technology? He didn't use that anywhere else in the game.
Magic.
You think that'd be the sort of thing he'd pull out?
I mean, a big portion of this game has been about magic. Clearly, you just took some of that leftover magic. Also, I think you fucked yourself.
I did. No, you can unfuck yourself by dying. I know that sounds counterproductive, but you can unfuck yourself by dying.
Just bring out the smooth jazz already.
Give it a minute.
Oh wait, that's after the next death.
It takes a bit of time to boot up.
I had Herbie on the phone right now.
Gotta dust off the
Mr. Hancock, I need you again. I have one of those crankier ones, so you have to crank the gramophone.
Oh yeah, Cranky Kong has one of those.
Well, he did it before DK.
Makes sense with his name.
Yeah, his name actually is not a reference to him being a curmudgeon. It's actually because he has a cranky phonogram.
There you go.
Oh, hey, lava.
Oh, hey, I needed to check to see if that was red water or not.
See, it's moments like that that make me doubt the fact that you can beat this game with power-ups in the first place.
Alright, I got the crank going. We're good.
Good. This LP was beginning to lose its class.
It had class in the first
place? I have 5 colons full of class.
I thought they were full of bananas.
Bananas are the classiest fruit.
Yeah.
What do you think bananas are except class?
Yellow?
Oh, you're doing pretty well here.
Why would you say that? Why would you say something like that while the smooth jazz... I made it to Bowser! This is progress!
Where's our Godzilla theme?
Hold on.
Where's the Godzilla soundboard? Oh wait, no, never mind.
No, hold on. That's the Ghostbusters
song. Out.
Give me a minute. Where'd my Blue Oyster Cult go? I have too many songs on my phone.
Wait for it.
It's gonna be a minute.
Well, why would you cover up Cantaloupe Island with Blue Oyster Cult? That's not nice. Well, Cantaloupe Island.
I don't want to say anything. I will spoil the smooth jazz.
I know.
Exactly. See, I'm making it to Bowser. This is progress.
Eh, screw it. I'll just post a link in the topic.
You just got Godzilla. Sat on.
Oh, here we go.
Just play.
I found it.
Oh, God. Why would you do this?
What's wrong?
I hope Mario never stops dying. Just to punish you for this.
Oh, dear.
Make it louder, I can barely hear it!
It's up as loud as possible.
That was the joke!
If it's not blowing my ears out, it's not loud enough.
What? Oh god, oh god, ah!
I'm not sure which is worse, the game footage or this commentary.
It's both, at the same time.
This commentary needs more cowbell.
Thank you, Christopher Walken.
Bowser! Yeah! It's a shame Mushroom Kingdom doesn't rhyme with Tokyo.
40 minutes, you say?
Okay, that's enough of that.
Soon enough.
Have fun editing
Thank
the
you.
Audio storm.
I hate you. I hate you more than I've ever hated anyone. Cole and me, come back. Baby, come back. Me. You can blame it all on me.
Now everything's Toto's fault.
As if it wasn't already in the first place.
Starman's gonna listen to this video and then kill himself.
Why don't you tell us a little bit about Mega Man 3?
What about it?
I'd rather not.
Oh, wait.
Oh, hey, look, the jazz stopped. This could be a good sign.
Okay.
It could be.
The jazz tends to stop when I actually do something useful.
Or notable.
Sometimes you just throw it into, or you just slow it down to normal speed just to throw us off, though.
That's too easy. Trust me, I wanted this video to end just as much as you did.
Are you sure about that?
Oh god, we still have 5 minutes left.
I mean, this could, yeah. Well, again, I do beat Bowser in this video, I'm telling you.
I don't see how that's possible.
A little bit of this, a little bit of that. A lot of dreams.
Believe in me! Do you believe in life after love?
No.
No, but I believe in lava.
Life after lava?
I remember love.
Love is a many splendored thing.
Nice, crispy
All right,
lava.
Alright, I got this! Fuck you, Bowser!
You, Godzilla!
No!
Okay.
No!
If you I will do that, stab I'm you. Gonna forget love. I forgot love.
Come on, you're gonna spoil the Bowser fight!
Fine!
Okay. No, keep right. going!
I figured out his pattern, so this is improvement from me.
I'll just edit it into the commentary post-production.
Suck my dick.
So that way Ooz can't get it out.
Well, I can get it out by deleting your commentary.
Yeah, but then the rest of the video won't
make
any
sense.
We
were just talking dazzling at our imaginary friend, Yoshi, please.
He's very interesting, I'll have you know. He's been on so many adventures.
Alright.
Or should we say the golden banana?
Quest for the golden banana. What? Alright, Lucky!
What?
I'm sorry, what?
What?
Yeah, video game glitches!
What?
Hacker.
I don't know. My game genie works again. Ah, God! Alright, I got this.
I guess Bowser's butt just phased out of reality for that instant.
God
fuck!
Damn it, who's gonna... That's it.
You thought I beat him, didn't you? No, you didn't.
Wait, there's something else.
I never for a minute thought that you would ever beat this game.
Well, that's not very nice. It's accurate, but it's not very nice.
None of us had any faith in you. We just want you to know that.
Okay, good.
Okay.
I feed off of you and your disbelief.
And just because I promised you before the video started, here we go.
Awesome. Yes. Yes! You know, this would have worked better in the fortress where there were ghosts.
Yeah, you didn't ask me to be a part of that video. Now did you?
Well, the fortress in this video had ghosts.
Yeah, and I was going to do it then, but then I don't remember why I got distracted. Probably because I wasn't watching.
Probably because I was dying. Probably because you were booing at me getting a mushroom.
That's probably it.
Boo.
Boo.
I don't have a mushroom, I just have death now.
No, we're just booing you in place.
On general principle, you shall be booed.
I'm fine with that. I deserve it.
I don't think you're gonna beat it in the next 2 minutes.
We shall see.
You care to make a bet on that? 500 bitcoins, straight up.
Yeah, sure, those are worth something. Also, when was the last time anybody talked about them?
There's actually a Bitcoin's thread still going in GD, I think.
Damn it.
My friends and I generally make Bitcoin jokes about Ron Paul when the mood takes us, but other than that, we don't really talk about them.
Oh. Yeah!
Did you cheat?
Yes.
No.
Yeah, remember that time he didn't die when he should've?
Well, I died later.
It's like Final Destination, just can't cheat.
No, that door's a power-up, don't go in.
Isn't there supposed to be a giant head that spits its own shark teeth at you after this?
Hey, I'm doing a victory dance, let me have my moment.
No.
Hey, it made me big! Screw you, game!
Boo!
Hey, Peach!
That's the rest of this video.
Hey, look.
Boo.
Boo! Hey, look, the princess is a whore.
As it feel, Peach, to know that your boyfriend couldn't go cold turkey.
Hey, if I saw Princess Peach, I'd grow too.
Okay,
thank you for that.
That's way too much information about video
games. I mean,
game
boo!
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 The facial expressions I'm making right now are things of legend.
What you don't know is that my girlfriend's wearing a Princess Peach outfit right now.
Oh god.
I don't believe that either.
Which, the part where I have a girlfriend or the part where she's wearing a Princess Peach outfit?
Yes.
The former.
Okay.
Both.
Doesn't really matter.
When she appeared in that video earlier in the series, it was all a mirage.
I don't think that was her, I think that was just you bullying somebody into pretending to be your girlfriend.
No,
he was just pitching his voice high.
No, Person Man is just really, really good at doing a female impression.
I don't think that's correct, because you just described Person Man as being really, really good at something.
He'd only be middling at best, and then he'd give up halfway through.
Oh. You mean you don't like his Barbie Dream Castle LPs?
Not for me.
Alright, that's the end of this.
The end.
Boo.
Can I
go
now?
We want to cheer for the end.
Yay!